Greetings, programs. This is Rhett, and welcome back to Samurai Warriors 4. We're doing the very last stage in The Legend of Chugoku, the Siege of Takamatsu. It's the final battle against Kanbei Kuroda, who is probably very upset over the death of his protege, Hanbei. So let's go ahead and get to it. We're going to do on normal difficulty. And here's the storyline. Yeah, the Mori were victorious. Hideyoshi must not have been happy, and he defied Nobunaga to do it. Okay, so Kanbei and Hanbei basically saved the Hashiba from being completely wiped out. And Hideyoshi recaptured that the castle that had been rebelling against them. Okay, so this is a key position for our territory. So Motonari and Takakage have their work cut out for
them.
It's time for a showdown. Look at that smug prick. I've never been a big fan of Hideyoshi. Whew. Alright. Let's see. Let's go ahead and use the shop real quick. We've got some of this stuff we can actually upgrade. Where is, here we go. Motonari. You know what, I'll probably mess with this a little bit later. But, let's go ahead and exit the shop. Probably do a little bit of that off camera, just since you guys don't have to worry about it. Okay, and then... yeah, here we go. Takamatsu Flood Attack. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, Hideyoshi did the Flood Attack. Okay.
Hideyoshi wa ichi rimo no nagasa no daiteibu o kizuki, Takamatsujo o marumaru mizumi ni shizumete shimaimashita.
Mata oogakari na saku dekita ne. Kokoro kara ori ni kakatte kita ka.
Hitojini o saishougen ni osaetai no desu. Hideyoshi mo sono gunshi mo.
How nice of them.
Kuroda Kanbei o katteru nda ne. Kare no kangae ga wakaru no kai, Takakage?
Of course Takakage knows. He knows everything.
Oda Nobunaga ga kieta. Sono saki no yo.
Okay, let's go ahead and get this new upgraded weapon. And items. Let's go ahead and keep that. Let's go in for level 2. And level 3. Yeah, see, I haven't even been touching a lot of these. I really should have. And Arcane Scroll. Probably still not going to use them because I keep on forgetting. Oh, forgot Takakage's weapons. Let's... Fortitude, Potency, Frost, and Gale. Equestrian, Momentum, Potency. I think that's probably the best of the bunch, so we're going to go with that. And items... okay, for Takakage, let's get our upgraded stuff here. And let's go ahead and just give him the Arcane Scroll. Why not? Sweet. That is a lot of troops. Holy crap, guys. Look at that. It's alright, though. Gotta defeat Hideyoshi. And it's a night battle. I'm getting flashbacks to Wuzhang Plains and Dynasty Warriors, which is always so much fun. Well, no time to cry. Oh, got an enemy general right out the bat. Nagamasa Asano. Well, let's go ahead and use some of our... oh, Bam! Got an arrow shot to the face, man. And gem acquired. Let's get rid of this barracks captain and get ourselves a foothold here in this territory. Where'd he go? Oh, I already did it? Killed him? That was convenient. And we'll just perch through the binkies here. And they are probably not happy at all. I'm expecting all kinds of surprises. Lure Masanori Fukushima to the woodland path and escort Teramoto Mori to the levy garrison. Okay, so we've got to... Where are you? Hey, Masanori. Head here, because we need to lead you this way. Yep, excellent. Thank you for following. Okay, here's the woodland path. What's going on? Ooh, got a weapon. Okay, he's here. Okay, he's here at the woodland path. Now what? I guess we just kill him? Didn't really say what to do afterward. Okay, Teramoto Mori has reached the levy garrison. Okay, he's still following. And we cleared that. Okay, so Masanori just needed to be distracted. And he's in a state of panic. Can we beat him now? See, I don't know if I want to try and get the objective, so I'm not sure whether we need to go ahead and just beat him down yet. I guess so. Bam. Get out of here. Let's go ahead and switch over to the sun. We need to keep our boss here, Teramoto, from getting smited. Oh, wow, there's a lot of guys here. Let's do it to it. Okay, defeat Yoshiaki Kado and Bichu Konoshina or Kinoshita in order to capture the southeastern garrison. Okay. Well, let's get rid of these guys first because they are cramping our style. We want to keep the boss safe. Okay. The boss has been saved. I'll switch over to Dad. Takakage will sit there and secure... Oh no, he's running right alongside me. Okay then. Well, I'm not going to argue. Ooh, gunman. Out of the way, Pex. There you guys are. Hello! I'm really going to just take care of you guys as quickly as possible. So, let's unleash hell. That was one. Oh, Takakage had knocked Bichu out of the way. It's okay. I forgive you, boy. You're just being overzealous. Got another weapon. Let's switch over to Bichu Kinoshita. Let's get the barracks captains and some standard bearers. Just get these guys out of the way. Cramping our style. We captured the southeastern garrison. Leave through all these people who are just kind of sitting here letting all this go down. Barracks captain. You go away. Give me some nice gold in exchange. Okay, Eki and Narakata are withdrawing so they can travel to the castle by boat. So, now what? What is on the agenda? These guys. These are what's left of the garrison, I imagine. Hyper attack. Surround and attack the enemy complete. Now we'll also head toward Takamatsu Castle, which is also being attacked via sail. Our morale is still a little bit higher than the Oda. Nene! Okay, Nene just realized what was up, apparently. Has appeared detected. Ah! Okay, let's switch over. think Nene is going to pop right up here. Yep, she's on her way. First things first, let's avoid Nene and take out this Okay, standard bearer cannot be taken out. We'll just go through all these, get our stats up as high as we can. Ow, don't block my attacks, I need those. I need those for things. Barracks captain. Didn't last long. Okay, here's our target. She's not gonna stand much of a chance, I don't think. We got me and Takakage are right here. Okay, Kanbei's giving are advancing with fireball soldiers towards the main camp. So we not Nene, we gotta say goodbye. We got more pressing matters ahead. Let's get this standard bearer out of the way. Okay, we just ran into people. Okay. Switch over. The gem acquired. Now what? We got fireball soldiers heading toward the main camp. And we entered the southern garrison, apparently. Bonus objective. Defeat Hidemasa Hori and Kazuji Nakamura in order to break through the southern garrison. Okay. We can do that. Let's switch over to Takakage, though. Man, these guys are nasty, and I am loving these new abilities. Oh, did Dad get the... He kill-stilled me. That's okay. We're all in this for the team. And he is an AoE-ing mofa. Get you out of the way, Hidemasa. And that's clear. Who are you? Oh, I remember you. Let's do a Komu Sao. Kiyomasa Kato. Here's some orbs for you. Oda Army morale and career. I would assume so. Oh, whoops. Is my Musou up again? Okay, Mitsunari Ishida and Yoshitsugu Otani are advancing toward the castle. The western garrison gates and southwestern gates are open. What's the objective? Okay, we got to prevent them from approaching Munaharu. So I will... Dad's heading this way. I will head this way and try and head the other guy off. So let's go ahead and speed through here. And once Dad reaches there, I may just switch over to him and get that over taken care of. Do we have a gatekeeper? Okay, we got some enemy soldiers. Oh, okay, we gotta switch over to Dad. He went ahead and flanked them. He's on the other side here. Okay, let's get... Are we full up on all our stuff? Yeah, we are. Let's go here and rain some death down upon the common folk. There we go. That takes care of that. Look at that nice little row of loot. Okay, that's one. Now, I hate to kind of leave Takakage in a bind, but we're all about the objectives right now. A little rush here through this area. There's Munaharu. He's okay. We'll jump. Oh, can't jump through here. Okay. We need to take this guy. Okay, there's our target. Stay on target. Stay on target. Okay, we got a lot of generals here. Holy crap. Let's see if we can take them all out. Hey. Okay, Mitsuhita. That was a lot of dead generals. Oh, he's still here. Where's Sun? Okay, he's taking a powder. Here, we gotta do... We have little flourishes. That's what we gotta do here. And we'll just use rapid fire. We have two Musou gauges, technically. Let's get you. And that just leaves Mitsunari. I'll soon be able to swap my arrows for a brush. That's a good, that's a good attitude to take. He just wants to focus on his art. And you are not going to last long, Mitsunari. You have an awesome look to you, though. So thank you. That's going to be a really good weapon, I imagine. Get all the gems. Let's switch over to the Takakage. We've kind of been neglecting him. Let's have everything move in slow motion. Rock out that bullet time. Yeah. Not even used a Musou, just cutting through these guys like butter. So now do we just have Hideyoshi and Kanbei to deal with? Defeat Kanbei. Okay, switch over to Motonari. And, oh, we're in perfect position to deal with them, too. So, here you are, Kanbei. Make sure you are in the line of fire. Hit! There you go. Give me your loots. You don't even have time for your monologuing. Poor Kanbei just has not had a good time of it, unfortunately. No, not really. That's kind. It kind of would defeat the purpose. Now we're getting our rage up here. The Oda main camps are now open. Haven't seen Nobunaga, which I was expecting that he was just going to show up and, you know, throw a wrench into all of this good stuff. We have complete mastery of morale as well. Defeat Hideyoshi. Oh, fair enough. So let's make an example of him and get off my yard. This is my lawn, and I'm having none of it from you. And there we go. That didn't take too long. Speed. Okay, they're awaiting Nobunaga's reinforcements and regrouping. Oh. Okay. Is Takakage kind of predicting Hideyoshi's, basically saying, no, Nobunaga, I don't want to deal with you? Oh, a friend's legacy. You have earned a trophy. Cool. Unlimited stamina. Yeah, that's me, all right. Three locked. Got quite a bit done, though. I love the objective system. That is awesome. 3,700 or 37,000. And Motonari is now level 17. Oh, Takakage was almost there. Skylark Talons. Eh, okay. 55. Ooh, what is that? It doesn't tell us what it is. That's cool. Let's sell all the 35s. 35 Swordsman Blade. Yeah. Dango. Black Dagger for 60 seconds. Increase your attack speed by 30%. That's sweet. Carnage Blade level 2. Arcane Scroll level 2. XP Amulet, which we sold for an extra 1,000 gold.
こたびの戦は勝てたな。次は信長本体。
いよいよ織田の総攻撃が。
それはありません。
申し上げます。羽柴軍突如撤退開始。
He called it.
信長様が本能寺で。
ご運が開けましたな。
亀。
お気持ちはすでに定まっておいででは。
Both of them called it. Takakage and Kanbei both.
森は持ってこんのか。
それはあります。
なぜ。
時代が変わるのを見届けるため。小早川高影はそういう男です。
すべて織り込み済みっちゅうことが。大返しや信長様の仇を討つ。
Man
偉大な動き出すね。
はい、これからです。
So that's what happened in Shugoku region during all that. Far out. Okay guys, well that finishes the first of the stories in Samurai Warriors, The Legend of Chugoku with Motonori and Takakage, excuse me. Let's go ahead and skip through the credits here, allegedly. To be continued, indeed. Let's see if we unlocked anything new. Because that is normally all the awesome storyline kind of stuff that happens. Get through here on the beginning stuff. Okay, we are now able to select the Legend of Kyushu. Legend of Shikoku. Sweet, let's see here. Oh, cool. And what was the other one? Oh, okay. Awesome. I'm actually waiting for Magoichi Saika. I don't know if he's in this game, but he was my favorite character in Samurai Warriors. So I hope we get his mode taken care of soon. But alright guys, I'll go ahead and end the episode here. I hope you've enjoyed it. If you liked it, go ahead and click like down below. Subscribe to the channel or leave a comment. That'd be a big help. And we'll see you next time. Later days, everyone.